About 40 kilometers from Bangalore city on the road from Oskote to Devanahalli lies a Nellore tamarind grove. It is a 54-acre biodiversity heritage with 300 tamarind trees. It was planted during the reign of King Rajendra Chola in 12th century. It is just few kilometers away from the Bangalore airport. The trees are over 800 years old. An average tamarind tree has a lifespan of 200 years. It is also called as the living fossils. The tamarind grove was managed by the village panchayat. The site was home to over 120 bird species decade ago. The number is down to 20 now. We can also see peacocks in the early morning and at the sunset time. The 800 years old Nellore fort that once stood there has beautiful carved stone idols. The carvings from mythological epics including scenes like Lord Krishna relishing butter, folk dancers and musicians resembles to the early Vijayanagara style. From this place it takes nearly 10 kilometers to reach the Puss birthplace that is situated in Devanahalli. A new temple next to the grove is the place of worship for 12 villages in the area. An annual festival at the temple draws a large crowd, however, are not the only attraction. The site has an inscription stone dated at the year 1401.